It's the waiting that gets the lads. It's the waiting that's the worst. That sickly mixture of fear and vainglorious pride. The waiting. The boys had tasted combat, striking out into the volatile sand and rock. They had no appetite for waiting. The hills had watched us patiently. Now the hills would reveal their terrible secrets, let forth their terrible rage. Victory isn't sweet. Victory is the absence of the taste of fear and the stench of death. These hills are stained with the still and silent presence of both.
Now that was a really fine way to make an entrance.